All right, we're going to try a little hair trick with my 10-year-old daughter, and here we go.